brought them in from Mars.
It's the night when Granny Krankie claims she met the men from Mars. In their super duper spaceship, from the galaxy and stars. It's the night when Granny Krankie flew across the Milky Way. In a trail of golden stars, just like a water bird.
No, Granny wasn't scared. She invited them for tea. She gave them lots of buttered scones and a fruitcake from Dundee. But when it was time to say goodbye, they didn't want to go, but promised next time they flew by, they'd be sure to say hello.
It's a night.